Welcome to Indian Blog. Today's recipe is the tasty street food Jhal Muri. For this, we need some puffed rice, potato boiled and chopped, onion finely chopped, tomatoes chopped, coriander finely chopped, and green chilies finely chopped. Now for spices and taste, we need salt, black salt, red chili powder according to your taste, zira powder 1 tablespoon or half tablespoon, chaat masala powder half tablespoon, and tamarind water, lemon juice, and sarso ka tel, that is mustard oil. This is chana chur, which is optional, you can add or not. It will give extra crunch to your muri or jhal muri. Now add boiled potato to puffed rice, that is muri, and add all the other veggies as well, that is onion and coriander, and then tomatoes. So this is a very common street snack, which is very tasty and very easy to make at home. So add salt to it, black salt, jeera powder, chaat masala. So the spices are done. We will add tamarind water, this is lemon water or lemon juice, mustard oil. This will give a chatpata flavor to your jhal muri. So we have to mix them well together. I forgot about this. It's for extra crunch, you can add or not. So mix it well, and the jhal muri is ready. You can serve it as a side snack. So thank you people for watching my channel. Do like, comment and share.